Mr. Speaker, who manages an economy like this? Where everything, so when the president was flying with the private jet, he was borrowing. In fact, if the president was leaving the Flagstaff House to come to parliament, he had to borrow to pay for fuel. This is the kind of economy that you run for us. You run this economy into crisis.